Hi my people, welcome back to my channel. Dennis Duke is my name. If you're new here, please make it a point to subscribe. If you're old, yes, go subscribe to my other channel, Street Comedy Uganda, and get the latest comedy on the streets. Now, the latest also is that Eddie Kenzo has been named among the top 100 most influential young people in Africa. And of course, on this list also features our very own Nancy Kachungira. Now, in recognition of their works, which has impacted many lives in Africa or on the African continent, Africa Youth Awards and has announced its 100 most influential people from 32 countries in Africa. Yes, the most in 2019 rather. Yes, the top 100 most influential people in 2019. Now, this is the fourth year of this award. It has been there recognizing other people in Uganda. But of course, among many others, these include honorable ministers, politicians, it includes our musicians, it includes artists who do art paintings, it includes our journalists, it includes people in the health sector. Like, it's all round. It's not only musicians that have been recognized, but also people in other sectors of the economy, other spheres of life have been recognized. And for me, it is a win-win situation because you see, majority of young people, mostly in Uganda, are composed of about 70% of the population. So if these people are actually, you know, doing an influential part, I think their message should be geared towards helping young people. I am not saying that yes, they are not helping, but I mean they should do more. Yes, because Nancy Kachungira is not always in the country, and maybe she could try also to see how best can she help young people in Uganda. Young Nancy Kachungira is, by the way, my friend, so I'm speaking from the right angle, because I'm telling her the truth. Eddie Kenzo on the other side, yes, he has done a lot in terms of music, but I think he needs to get back on ground because, well, these are people that many young people are looking up to. And it's not by coincidence that, yes, Africa Youth Awards, recognize them. It is by merit. Yes, they've actually worked for this. And I think we deserve more people getting on board or on top of this list, because, well, there are so many people doing a lot of work out there helping the society. But please, if you've not been recognized, it's not that you're not doing. No, you're actually doing a lot. So make it a point to continue doing what you do. You never know, one day, someday, you'll be recognized probably by the Queen of England. Yes, Queen Elizabeth. You could be recognized by Obama, Barack Obama. Barack Obama has been very influential in that, recognizing the efforts of young people in Africa, not just in Uganda, but across the globe. Yes, so just continue doing that, even if you're not recognized. We usually do better things or good things not to be recognized, but we do it for our societies. We do it for the people that we love. We do it for the people that we care, and so forth and so on. My name is Dennis Duke. If you're new, please make it a point to subscribe, but also share this content. Discuss with me on this particular topic or any other topic you'd love us to talk about. My name is Dennis Duke. I'll be right back. Keep it here.